6月中旬、若葉の季節を過ぎたトリスタでは珍しく長雨が続いていた。各地で実習を終えた俺たち7組メンバーは通常の授業に戻っていた。目の回るほど忙しい日々と、ついていくのでやっとの授業にようやく慣れてきた頃、かねてより告知されていたイベントが俺たち全員を待ち受けていた。
さて、前から予告した通り、明日から中間試験になるわ。ま、基本は座学のテストだから、私には何の力にもなれないけど、一応試験官として温かく見守るから、せいぜい頑張ってちょうだい。
私たちの成績が悪かったら教頭に嫌味を言われるんじゃ。
このクラスには結構成績優秀者が多いしね。せいぜい結果を楽しみにさせてもらうわ。そうそう、試験結果の発表は来週の水曜日よ。個人別の総合順位も掲示板に貼り出されるから。
はあ、憂鬱だな。
超絶めんどくさい。
今度こそはエマ君に勝たなくては。
それともう一つ、クラスごとの平均点なんかも発表されたりするのよね。
クラスごとの平均点。
クラス同士の対抗心に火をつけるのが狙いか。
うん、それはそれでやりがいはありそうだが。
さて、まだ昼過ぎだけど、今日のホームルームは以上よ。残って試験勉強でもするか、寮に帰るかは君たちに任せるわ。院長、挨拶して。
はい、起立礼。
Okay, so we have 6 Kizuna events, or points to use, and... Okay, we have a bunch of people we can talk to. Huh. Let me check something real quick, because... We have 6 of those, but... There's many more people here. Oh, I got it. So looks like a couple of them are together. So like if we go to Elliot and Machias, they're it's 2 people, but it's 1 event. Same thing with like Gaius and Yushis and whatnot. It ends up being that there's six total events. So Adisa, Raura, Elliot Machias, Emma Fee, Yushi Sagaius, Crow, and then Toa are the events we can see. But aside from that, we have a few things we can do. We have a couple notebook entries we can go get. And then we have a number of these people to talk to throughout the school, in addition to our classmates here. And if we want to aim for getting the best on the exams coming up, the midterms, we want to talk to as many people as we can. So what we're going to do is go and grab these two notebook entries, or the, I guess it's three notebook entries, it looks like. And then we will go and talk to everyone we need to do. And then finally, we will start looking at the events we have to go off of here. So, the first person we need to find, Kurara, on the second floor art room. Are we on the second floor? I think. Hold on, let's do this, make sure we're there. It's been a bit since I played last, so I gotta remember where everything is again. That's not the art room. That's the music room. There we go. Is it you? You? Yeah, okay. Okay, apparently that would give you a notebook entry. I think I believe I already have it. Now we need to go to the library, and we are looking for Teresia for a notebook entry. I think it's this girl over here, if I remember correctly. No, it is not you. I did not remember correctly at all. Is it you? Oh. It is you. Okay. Okay. And that would have got a notebook entry as well. And then also, we can... We have the item. Do I have... We do. Okay. So on the second floor up here, we should be able to find Celine on a bench. There we go. And we can give her some milk. Okay, so now we got that out the way. Let's go get around to talking to everybody we need to for the test. So the first one we need to go to is the first floor of the main building. Oh, we need to go talk to Makarov. Okay. And I believe he's going to be over in the teacher's room. Not. Oh. Hello. You're outside the teacher's room. Now, there's a number of different places here you can talk to. You only need to get 9. I believe there's 10 points total. I'm going to show where all 10 are, but you only have to get 9 of them to get the top score. Or they get the, I guess, the best score you can get. Okay, now we got to find Mary in the... here we go, in the infirmary. Oh, wait. Beatrix. Right, to Mary is you. Okay, that's the second hint. Now we need to go back to the library. There's two things we can do there. Well, we gotta go up to the second floor again and find Thomas. Now, I believe there's a book. Yeah, it should be a book that we can read. There it is. Okay. Next. Okay, let's go to the roof of the main school building here, and we are looking for Betty Doo. Bell, I believe, is what they're trying to say. Are you Bell? You are Bell, aren't you? Next in line is to talk to Rinde and Vivi. Okay, they're in the student building. Student building, first floor. There they are. Okay, so we gotta go find Hugo and Becky outside of the main school building. We'll just walk over that way. Ooh. We're on high speed mode. We can't run in the rain. Aww. Japanese really do love memorization. Okay, so now we go to the student building, second floor, to the literature room. Okay, so there should be a book over there that we can read. So let's go walk back over there. Club room. Is it over here? There we go. Okay. Believe that's everything we can do in here. And we need to go to the music room. That is the music room. Oh, there we go, in the back. Okay. And at that point, that is 9. And we'll go and get the last one, which is over in the gymnasium. Bench on the first floor is where it should be. Is this it? Yes, here we go. Okay, and that's all 10 places that we can get, all 10 hints you can get for the midterm exams coming up. So we get all, like I said, you only have to get 9 of them, but there are 10 in total. Now we will go and do the Kizuna events. You only technically have to do 3 of them, and if you're on your first playthrough, you actually can only do 3 of them. But this is a New Game Plus run, so we will be seeing all 6 of them. To start off, I guess since we are already here in the gymnasium, we'll go see Nauda. This event over here. It looks like they're upstairs. Yep, we'll go see this one first. Okay, we'll see all of Class 7's events first, so let's go see Gaius and Yushi's next. Oh, they're just right there, okay. Thank you. supposed to be writing something? It's weird that the kanji is all black there, really dark gray. It's a bug and it's supposed to be down lower. Because it's like covering up the image. Let's go to the library next. Okay, I guess let's go take care of the last of class 7. Watch this, walk over there, it's like right next door. And then once we get done with them, we'll do Toa and then Crow last. Okay. Toa, I believe, is up in the student council room. Okay, and last we have Crow. Okay, I'll just walk over there. I keep forgetting you don't need to actually confirm when you're opening the door in this game. Okay, now it's letting you just know that once you reach zero points here for your Kizuna events, that the main story will progress. It's just something to keep in mind if you're doing this on a first playthrough and you only have 3 points.
もし、雨の中お呼び止めして申し訳ありません。こちらの学院の学院長室はその建物でよろしいでしょうか。ありがとうございます。ですがそこまでお手を煩わせるわけには参りません。それでは失礼します。リン様、
to realize that.
Ara? Me?
Ee. Emma tachi wa mada nokotte benkyou shite iku mitai da kedo, watashi no hou wa ryou ni modotte ashita ni sonaeru koto ni suru wa.
Okay, so we gotta answer these questions correctly. If you paid attention to everything, most of these you should know up until this point. But this first answer is the second option. This one is, I believe it's a sketch, the first option. Here's that one where it was covering up all of our stuff. Okay, since number four, I believe. Hopefully this is right. Okay. And also, by answering all these correctly, you get additional AP for all this. I think this one's three. Sure, this one was also three. Okay, got all those right. I think we should have one more day left of this. Oh, okay, well, this is what Crow taught us. Definitely B is definitely first, so it's gonna be between these two. And I think D was the second one. At least that's what Crow said, D next, call for help. So I believe the second option is the correct answer here. Thank you.
お嬢様、お帰りなさいませ。
シャロン。
はい、お久しぶりでございます。管理人を務めさせていただきます。はじめまして、シャロン・クルーガーと申します。アリサお嬢様のご実家、ラインフォルト家の使用人として使いさせていただいております。皆様のお世話をさせていただきますので、よろしくご指導、ご鞭撻ください。
bacon.
これは見事だな。
一体何種類の料理があるんだ？
どれも美味しそう。
インペリアルブレックファースト、そういうスタイルでしたよね。
はい、伝統的な帝国風の朝食のスタイルですね。厨房に慣れていないため間に合わせになってしまって申し訳ありませんが。
いや、謙遜することはない。私の実家で出されるよりはるかに彩りも豪華なくらいだ。
うん、公爵家の料理人にも引けを取らないかもしれないな。
ありがとうございます。コーヒー紅茶ともに揃えていますので遠慮なくおっしゃってくださいね。
冗談じゃないわ。せっかく実家を離れたのに母様の思い通りになってたまるもんですか。
まあまあ、アリサ様、会長も別にお目付け役として私を派遣されたのではないと思いますわ。ひとえに愛するお嬢様に日々のご不便がないように。
それが余計なお世話だって言ってるの。もういい。こうなったら母様に直接交渉する。ラインフォルトの本社ビル、それともどこか視察に行ってるの？
はい、本日はデートで鉄道省総裁とご会食だったかと。そのまま各地を回られるそうなので本社にお戻りになるのは5日後ですね。
なあ、もう相変わらず仕事の鬼っていうか。とにかく認めない。絶対に認めないんだから、
とにかく私はあくまで反対だから。母様も忙しいんでしょうし、シャロンがついていた方が。
さすがアリサお嬢様、離れていてもお母様のことを気にかけていらっしゃるんですね。それでこそ私が心よりお仕えする大切な方々ですわ。
別に気にかけてなんか。
あ、お嬢様、大好物のアプリコットジャムをたくさん作ってきましたわ。せっかくですからシャロンがトーストにお塗りしましょうか。
え、本当？だから子供扱いしないでってば。
そのジャムはいただくけど。
Of course, we have the continuation of the old school building. Ooh, is this where we get to test out the bike? Okay. Alright, but I'm actually going to do that on the next episode, because I'm going to call this episode right here. And when we pick up next time, we'll begin with the quests on our little free day here, and continue on with the story after that. So I will see you then.